trip.
He tripped coming in with me too.
Is that the same horse you rode?
Yeah. He was tripping on this side the whole time.
That's a class. Put him on the rail in a flat walk. Entry 101, Lethal Wolf, Brenda Wright, owner and exhibitor, Chickamauga, Georgia. Entry 643, Illegally Lethal, Brenda Poe, owner and exhibitor, Dunlap. Entry
104,
Pushing Jazz for Cash, Sarah LaFlame for Margaret LaFlame, Lewisburg, Tennessee.
Sam, did you see that horse down here or there? Like it went in a hole.
643, Your Honor.
Woo! You know I told you that flag horse went down. That one did too.
So there's something over there on the track then.
Is that ready?
Yes. Well then, Emily, you need to watch that spot when you take tramp through there.
I never take tramp on the thing. I put it on the edge of the grass.
The judges just missed it because they didn't want to go out and gate. The judges weren't looking. They're not looking at him right now.
The announcer was.
What's her number? 643?
Should have slowed to a flat walk.
Slow to a flat walk.
And reverse.
Right,
reverse direction of the ring. Put him back on the rail to flat walk.
Right there, Judge. 643.
Right there, you are.
Woo! I'm doing a crappy job with this camera. Sorry, Brenda. Looking good.
643.
Okay.
Running walk, please. Go running walk.
He's looking good right there.
Ask you to slow to a flat walk, please. Slow to a flat walk.
And 101 as well.
Follow the ringmaster and line them up in front of the grandstand.
Yeah, her collar is blue.
Did you know that we have a stack about this big of show numbers in our trailer? Why?
I can't remember.
My arm's getting tired.
That dog needs to get out of there before you stomp.
More of the barrel shows.
Get that dog.
They're worried about Rudy and the dog.
They need solo.
It's chasing Rudy. Oh gosh.
Oh no.
This is not good.
Don't have solo out there.
Don't look back.
Don't look back.
Run, Forrest. Forrest, run.
The different collar.
No, not the one she's got on now.
No, it's different.
Close, it?
It's different.
It's just the colors.
The collar's definitely different.
Look at Emily, Patty. It has more lines of blue in it. See the lines? And hers is all poking down.
No problem.
Yeah!
Woo!
Judge!
Emily, don't move me. I'm filming here.
Stop it right there until they call the numbers.
I don't know where to stop it.
Just leave it going.
I'm terrible at this.
Class 6 amateur owned and trained trail pleasure. First place in blue ribbon in the class goes to entry number 643.
Yeah.
Woo! Second reserve honors in the class, entry 101, Lethal Wolf. Brenda Wright, owner and exhibitor, Chickamauga, Georgia. The second award, third award in the class, entry 124, Pushing Jazz for Cash, Sarah LaFlame from Margaret LaFlame, Lewisburg, Tennessee. Let's give them all a round of applause on the great class.
Wait, hun. What?
I'm going to throw this away.
Okay.
Now, right there to me. Right there. Watch the whole night. He likes me.
Is that other girl ride too?
Yes.
Let's give her a round of applause.
Yeah, she's about to go in on Rudy and then, come on, boy. She's about to go in on Rudy and then Emily will go in on Tramp. She's going to fire me as her camera person. Oh, come on, Rudy.
Didn't offer it.